Hi there, this is Gordon from GordonAttard.com. Just a quick message. Have you ever wondered what are the three factors or what are the factors to succeed in life? Keep watching this video and I share with you three things that can help you and elevate your success in your life. Okay, cool. So I was on a call last night with a buddy of mine from South Africa, and one of his questions was, how did you manage from working over 70 hours a week and having a stressed life, working as a chef before, to change that and become an online entrepreneur and home-based business owner? So basically the three factors I will show you in this video what they are, and literally it took me some time to understand what really are the factors, these factors, and also practicing them and sharing them like I'm doing this in this video with you, also on my blog or on my YouTube channel, whatever you are using to watch it. So the number one is have faith. You see, people try to change things. They want quick things without having faith, taking a leap of faith. So what I did is this, and this is also what I suggest you to do. So I started my home-based business very, very part-time, okay, dedicating literally few hours because I didn't have time at all. Okay, was working six days a week, 13, 14 hours shift a day. So you can imagine how little time that I had, not just for my business, but also for my family and my friends. So, but by taking that leap of faith, so number one factor is have faith, okay? So have faith in what you're going to do, where you are, okay? Never forget where you are, where you have been, and also have faith, take that leap of faith, okay? And we'll uncover where you're going, okay? Another thing that pops into mind is like when you're walking in a tunnel, okay? You don't know where is the exit of the tunnel, but by just keep going, have a leap of faith, keep walking, and at the end of the day, you'll start discovering things, learning things, and this is what I did. I completely had faith into my venture in home-based business. So that's number one. Number two is take action. Okay, this is one of the main factors that you need to have to succeed, not just in business but also in your life. Okay, nothing comes without action. Okay, so take action on and set up some goals. Okay, short-term goals, mid-term goals, and long-term goals, and just do the work. Okay, work hard on improving yourself, work hard on learning new skills, because it's like when you go, when you went to school or college or university, you need to learn, okay? We don't stop learning, okay? Although you just came out from school or whatever, just keep learning new skills so you can enhance your portfolio, and also you can manage to do several things to inspire and help others around the world. So last but not least is belief. Have belief, okay? The third and last factor is have belief, okay? But not just by saying it, but you need to be all in, okay? All in, have belief, in yourself. This is number one. If you don't believe in yourself, nobody will, okay? I don't know if you heard this quote. So first, believe in yourself that you are going to arrive wherever you want to arrive. So that's all for this short message about the three factors to succeed in life and in your business. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do. If you liked this video, you can share it. That will be great. You can share it with your friends on social media. And also, if you haven't got my home-based business manifesto, it's a free gift that I'm giving away. Just go on my website, put in your name and email address, and you will receive the gift. That's all for me. Have a nice day, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.